Okay, now that you know the different knowledge components that you need to have, the content knowledge about the subject you are teaching, the pedagogical knowledge about how you can be able to teach well, so the principles, the theories, and which one has to come first, the sequencing of the course, we have to look into another type of knowledge that is required in this era where we introduce technology that is coming up. So because technology is in place today, and because we have to use technology in our teaching and learning, therefore, we need to discuss about a knowledge of technology as one of the components that's required. So in this case, we speak of what you call technology knowledge, or TK. This is the knowledge that is required to discuss about technology and how it can be used in different situations. So it involves knowing how to use technology and when to use technology and how best you can be able to suit it in your environment or in your area or in your course when you are teaching, for instance. So if we take a case of education, we can take an example of the ability to know about computers, when to use computers in your teaching and learning, and how to use computers in your teaching and learning. That is what you call technology knowledge. So it could also be how to use internet, what is the internet and how to use the internet in your teaching and learning. That is also technology knowledge. Also, there could be something like ability to use different software applications. So suppose you want to write a letter or you want to browse the internet, there are software applications that you have to use, like browsers or word processors. So first of all, the ability to know that this is a browser that is required to browse the internet, and the ability to use that particular browser to search materials from the internet, that is technology knowledge. So you know about the browser, and you know how to use that browser to integrate, to use in your technology. So teachers need to know all these technologies so that you can be able to effectively integrate technology in your teaching and learning. So the knowledge you need in this concept context is the knowledge of technology and how you can apply that technology in your teaching and learning, and how you can be able to achieve effective pedagogy in your particular, in your lesson that you are designing or you are learning. For example, you are using a learning platform like Moodle to be able to teach a topic on Archimedes principle, or a topic to be able to teach a topic like English, on English grammar probably. So the knowledge of Moodle itself and the way you can be able to use Moodle to teach your subject, that is called technology knowledge generally. So all these technologies will be required whenever you want to integrate technology in your teaching and learning. But then there is a point where you need to have a combination of both technology and pedagogy. This concept of technology and pedagogy together is called technology pedagogical knowledge, which is a knowledge of how to teach with technology. You know a technology that I want to use Moodle, I want to use Google Document, I want to use a word processor to write a letter. But then if you can be able to use Moodle in teaching, that will be called technological pedagogical knowledge. You're combining technology together and you're combining pedagogy on how to teach well by using that particular technology. So that will be what you call pedagogical, technological pedagogical content, or TPK. It involves an understanding of the range of technologies and tools that exist for a particular topic, and the ability to choose one tool based on its fitness to be able to use when you want to implement a particular lesson. So for example, you select technology you need to use, you want to display a picture on a display. Now you take a PowerPoint or a projector and display that question on the projector, on the screen. So in that case, you know how to use PowerPoint, and you know how to use a projector. And you saw that this pedagogy of using a projector would be enough to help my students be able to learn the concept. So in that concept, you have the technological part and you have the pedagogical part, which is a combination bringing up the pedagogical technological knowledge, so which is TPK in general. It could be something like how to create a discussion in an online platform. That is also something that is required whenever we want to implement technology in teaching and learning. So having known the three components of knowledge, so technology knowledge, pedagogical knowledge, content knowledge, but again we have the technological pedagogical content knowledge, and then we have also the technological and content knowledge, or TCK. We can be able to combine all these types of knowledges, all these components together to form what is called technological, pedagogical, and content knowledge, or TPAC, which is actually an idea that was introduced by a group of scientists or researchers, Mishra and Koehler, as a way to be able to integrate technology in their teaching and learning, but again, thinking of how technology can be able to be applied in the way when teachers think on how they can be able to use technology. So Coel and Mishra build on the work done by Lee Shulman, who was thinking about only pedagogy and content. Now Mishra and Coel have brought about technological knowledge, so that all these three components can be able to work together and be able to achieve what you want to do. So in this exercise, therefore, I want you to pause this video and reflect on the lessons that we have covered on the use of different technologies together, and light why you think technology is important and why you think you need to learn about technology to implement your teaching and learning. So pause this video and write two or three points about how you can best be able to use this particular type of knowledge in teaching and learning. Okay, welcome back. I hope you have been able to write down all these points, and I'm sure that you know now what is TPAC, and I'm sure now you know the different knowledges that are required. So remember, pedagogical knowledge, PK, content knowledge, CK, technology knowledge, TK, you have the pedagogical content knowledge, PCK, you have the technological pedagogical content knowledge, TPK, and then you have technological, pedagogical, and content knowledge, TPCK, as all components that make up the ability to be able to use technology in your teaching and learning. So we'll be exploring more about TPAC in the discussion forums. We'll be discussing more and explaining more in the discussion forums when we set up the questions in the discussion forum. But then you'll also be able to complete all the activities that are associated with this particular discussion forum and this particular activity of day one. So welcome.